originally chose to study psychology because I thought it would help me to understand people. Although at first I hadn't set a career goal, after study, I knew that my goal is to become a clinical psychologist. I studied hard and eventually achieved first-class honors. For this, I will always be grateful to my thesis supervisor, Dr. Esther Lau, an expert in sleep research. I examined the effect of sleep on attentional bias to set faces among people with depression in my honors project. This spurred my interest to pursue the clinical aspect of psychology.